Masaluke is inside the penalty area as well, and it heads over to Masaluke. Look at him. Keeper goes on the adventurous route. Masaluke scores! Unbelievable! You've never seen anything like that in your life.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. This is a rare moment. I've seen goalkeepers push up around this time. Not too many get the opportunity to pull this kind of a stunt. This is just simply class.
Roll cameras, put the spotlights on, get that man into the arena with Julia. We need to touch this boy, Masaluke. Yes, you may celebrate. My goodness me.
Give that man a bells, man. Shell shocked. He's one of the prize supporters.
Maybe it's outrageous. That was unbelievable. He'll never forget that in his whole life. Look at this again.
Look, about four defenders manning that goal line with the goalkeeper out at the time. Oh, that's pure class. It's not like it's a tap-in or a header. I mean, he had to honestly improvise in a very difficult way. And to get it on target, none of his strikers have been able to score. Not too many strikers or players get to score this kind of goals.
Unbelievable. Remember the goal from Thabo Mngomeni? That was an African goal of the year, I think it was, many, many years ago. Similar sort of goal. But Masaluke for Baroka, the final.